Hello. I'm going to give you a little demonstration of how to paint a colour wheel using watercolour. For this, you'll need some watercolour paper and some watercolour paints, a yellow, a blue and a red. I'm using Cadmium Lemon, Ultramarine Blue and Quinacridone Magenta, but you can use any blue, yellow and red that you wish. Start by drawing a circle on your paper and divide it into 12 segments. The circle can be any size you like, and I've drawn a smaller circle in the centre to create a kind of wheel. The point of this exercise is to understand a little bit about colour mixing, starting with the three primaries, yellow, blue and red, and also to learn a little bit about secondary and tertiary colours. So take a round brush, this is a size 12, and a pot of water for mixing the paint. And let's start making a colour wheel.